Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and today we'll be cleaning out the refrigerator. The fridge is right there, and so before I get into it, make sure you give this a big thumbs up, make sure you're subscribed, and hit that bell so you get notified every time I post a new video. So I'll show you what's in the refrigerator first. So there's that stuff right there in the door. There. And then on the shelves, it's that stuff. So I'm gonna show you guys here, and we'll tackle that so you can see what I'm actually doing, and then we'll tackle whatever in there. This is really hard. So you can see better. I'm gonna take everything out, like literally. Oh yeah, it's disgusting. It's disgusting. Well, I'm not gonna take everything out, but I'll start here and then work my way down. And then when I'm done with this stuff, I'll be doing this. Where's the one with the vinegar? There's nothing with vinegar. Alright, hold on, you guys. Water and vinegar. can't even get out. What the heck? Oh, there we go. And unscrew it from like rotten something in here. It smells disgusting. So I'm gonna grab some paper towel. Then we can put some of this stuff back. Didn't say what. Actually, I can take these out. They're hard to get out, so I'm going to just spray them on. That was like really disgusting because I found pieces of hair in the fridge. Ugh. For sure, after you're done, make sure you wash your hands. Thank you. Alright, where did I get to live? Cherries. Ew. Your paper towel. All right, so that's done. So many eggs. Eggs are there. We got more eggs here. I have no clue what this one is. Okay, that's all. Some kind of salsa or something. Up there. cauliflower, onions, lettuce, green pepper, more lettuce, hot dog, that's, I don't know if it's still good. More green pepper, I think. A whole pack of mayonnaise, ketchup, mustard. They're the little packs. Some people like to take them out, but it's very hard to take them out. Like, literally. I was gonna do the freezer, but I might have to do that later. Oh wow. Mm-hmm. Okay, maybe I'll do it fast before it becomes. Everything down. So, I'm going to be doing the door of the refrigerator, because it's like almost 30 minutes, and didn't realize it. So, we'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.